Vermont's education secretary is stepping down next month. Dan French says he is taking a job at a D.C.-based education policy nonprofit. French was appointed by Governor Phil Scott in 2018 to help spearhead some of his top priorities, including education funding reform and to address declining enrollment. Before his appointment, he was a former high school teacher, principal, and superintendent. He was a key member of the governor's cabinet during the pandemic.